Israelites are. Why are the kids in my cup and leave me? Darling, she said I would have to be seen with. Oh, Israelites are. Shut them and tear up trousers ago. I don't want to end up like Bonnie and Clyde. Oh, Israelites are. After the storm, there must be a calm. Catch me in the farm, you sound your alarm. Now, oh, Israelites are. I see that kids up in the morning, sleep past my bedside, so that every night can be fit now. Oh, Israelites, wife and my kids, they back up and leave me. Darling, she said I'm a chance to be seen. The oh, Israelites, after a storm there must be a calm. You catch me in the farm, you sound your alarm. Now, oh, Israelites, shut them and tear up trousers ago. I don't want to end up like Bonnie and Clyde. Oh, Israelites. Oh, Israelites. Oh, Israelites.
Thank you, guys. Have a good time. Do you want to do it? Do you want to do it? Do you want to do it? It's fair. Oh yeah, we're going to change completely now because I do believe there's one or two might get up on stage with us who's been on stage. Should we change drummers? This is no offence. Is Sam still here? Where's Sam? Come on, son. With your famous Blockheads t-shirt. Where is he? The most famous t-shirt in the whole of all. I bet he's got one of shite. Come on, Sam. So you don't worry about your shoelaces. I had to get Julie to tie my shoelaces because I couldn't get them. Anybody else? Anybody? Any guitarists? Get your guitar out. Bass players? Anything like that? Steve, I'm not. You're not offended, are you?
Yeah.
But Sam can do rock and roll much better than you. You can do reggae better than him. Oh, Raymond, forgot about Raymond, bloody hell. Ladies and gentlemen, the greatest guitarist Harworth has ever had, I'll tell you. It's Raymond Lang.
Where?
Oh, yeah, of course. Jimmy. Of course she can. But she's fit enough. She's fit, I don't know which Jill it is. I might get into trouble. Raymond? Oh, is Raymond doing it?